headed to jiu-jitsu on a Saturday morning, which I have not done in a very, very long time. Maybe 6 months? I don't know. Just been, just changed up the schedule, been spending more time on Saturday mornings with the family, but want to get back into at least 2 days a week, possibly 3 days for jiu-jitsu. So Saturday morning is one of the days where I have to try to make it happen. Woke up at 6 and did a little bit of blog writing. I'm trying to craft out this careers framework that I want to start writing about because I'm interested in it, because I think I have a lot of nuanced thoughts on it, and I also think it is something that needs to be talked about more as the VC capital invested companies are no longer subsidized by VC dumb money, and people start looking to regular 9-to-5 careers, and I think it's going to be important to write about that and how to navigate that that part of their lives. So really want to start writing about it, and just struggling to think about the framework that I want to use in order to talk about those topics. Like, I have a lot of tactical things that I can talk about in the disparate categories, like networking or salary negotiation, skill acquisition, things like that. But then in terms of interweaving it all together, I just don't know what that general broad framework is quite yet. So working on that, figuring it out. I actually love driving these Saturday mornings and seeing just how empty the road is, and feels like you're getting a good jump start to your day and the weekend when everyone else is not on the road yet, not really going, and you're already going about doing your thing. You say yay, Oliver?
It's okay. Show Dad.
Yay! Yay!
One more time.
What?
One more time.
Can you say yay?
Yay!
Yay!
Hop.
Say yay.
Yay.
Hop. Okay, hop.
They are starting to get on better. I think all. Nah, it doesn't. That's cool when you're coming in and like all the orange.
Is there someone behind you?
No.
will understand. Ruth is a feminist. She believes the world can get better if every person has an equal chance to learn.